Yo. Let's try it one time. Look, if you ain't fucking with my vision, then act like I don't exist. If you ain't riding with me, nigga, get rocking, that's what he kicks. Because I'm tired of this loyalty and bitch shit. I'm tired of the misfits and what else? I'll list it. I hate niggas that diss it but won't make the diss explicit. I hate when niggas switch and playing sides, you complicit. I hate when niggas don't know something wrong because you ain't pissed yet. Because you ain't said you hate when niggas quiet like some crickets. Insects, crush them up and eat them with some butter on some biscuits. My biscuits harder when I grip to sit through another fucking day of playing shit cool. Fuck that. I hope the fucking planet sucked the guts out of my nutsack. I'll bust back and you can fucking trust that. I'll hit you right in your fucking neck and let you lay inside a piss pool. Because there ain't nothing worse than treated badly by your brother. Kind of anger made me want to see another in a gutter. Kind of anger made me blind and made me think an awful thought. Was never taught how to forgive and maybe I had just forgot. Why the people that's supposed to have your back is turning ops. Kind of anger made me want to murder every single cop with a shotgun. Pull up and I pop one, pull up and I pop two. Now they fucking shot you, so let it stay a thought then. The kind of one that dropped in, the kind of one I put inside a song that I can bop 10 times until I stop caring about the fact that underneath it all there's nothing solid to hold on to like you want to. And when I'm dreaming I feel better than I do when I'm awake. How I'ma dream some realer people than the ones that's living when they really fake. Like actually, I do this rapping casually, distract me from my dying and trying to feel my innocence again. And it's impacting me positively, and in a sense I guess it is the cause of anxiety. When people got pairs of sense they wanna give to distribute opinions about the art, but I ain't like the other rappers you listen to. This music is a painting with emphasis on the pain. It's not to entertain, it's the noises inside my brain. I pray that you understand that I'm sorry I'm so aggressive. If I had 100 bands I'd invest it into my message. That race is fake and people equal but don't wanna be. It's all because of greed and how we structure our economy. I'm so depressed, I've had this liquor in my chest like every day cause I ain't been feeling the best. A mixed race faggot boy that rapping ain't black but it's goddesses. I pray that Kali Ma descend on LA bring apocalypse.
Yeah. That's it. Yeah, that's it.